The Coast Guard says it has found a person clinging to an overturned boat off Florida's Gulf Coast. But it's not immediately clear whether it's the same boat that was carrying two NFL players and two other men. The Coast Guard has been searching for the four men since they were reported missing early Sunday morning. That's when a relative of one of the men reported them missing. Oakland Raiders linebacker Marquise Cooper owns the missing boat. Cooper, Corey Smith, a Detroit Lions free agent defensive end, and two former University of South Florida players had set out on a fishing trip. Rescue efforts had been hampered by rough seas and weather, but the harsh conditions subsided on Monday. The Lions and the Raiders issued statements saying their thoughts and prayers are with the families of all the missing men and those involved in the search. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.